nation.
A
pastor divorces his wife and brings a prostitute.
Nawewe ta kuchituti chamu kama olubuto ule naganti. Mulaba luna olubuto. Mulaba chetukola efe naku zino tuliba amanyi. Tulimu chivitu ejirisa na ya mafuta wegali.
We are in sin, but the anointing is still here.
Oh, manya.
There you know.
The
abomination has entered the church. If a person can hold the Bible and burn it, because he hates it. For it to tell you that a man should not divorce a wife unless there is adultery. There is no adultery committed. There is nothing of that sort. What does the Bible say? And if you divorce and it's not out of adultery, you too, you will be entering into adultery for the rest of your life. Children of God, that's the
Bible.
Isn't it the Bible? You cannot divorce your wife because she got sick, because she had an issue that she doesn't make you happy. A woman that does not make you happy means you too don't make her happy. It causes two for you to quarrel. It takes two to quarrel. Have you ever seen a single person sleeping alone and they are quarreling in the house alone? They even just speak a little bit.
Say,
ah, this mosquito. They are only quarreling with the mosquito. You cockroach, when I get to you. But that person does not quarrel. That lady doesn't quarrel. If the woman is quarrelsome,
there
are things that you have not provided. Put yourself right. She too will get better. If it is
a
wife, it's your husband. It takes two to make a marriage. You can't say, no, her. Why did you love her then when you thought she was so great? Now she's not. She was so beautiful.
In
the last 15 years, what does it mean? It has taken you 15 years for you to make her ugly. Because you found her, she was not with you and she was beautiful. After coming to you now, she has turned ugly. That means you've been part of making her ugly. Children of God, when he saw the Bible telling him, a person is not allowed to be a pastor if they are not with only one woman. That's what the Bible says. You cannot be a pastor unless you're a man that is married to one wife. If he realized that that was an issue, the Bible, he started to burn them out. He burnt them. They are disturbing his stuff. They decided to sit. Even if you bring God and make him sit here, coming to meet me and wait for me here, I'll come and tell
you,
who are you waiting for? What are you talking about? Whatever you can do. I'll not go back to my wife. I'm going with my prostitute. Go away with your word. If a person can say so, and people clap, and the church is happy.
Are you listening to this?
The church is going under. The Christian sect is being punched holes into. And when we say something,